1831, the age of industry begun. For the working folk of Wales, life was short. With wages cut again, 'twas only sensible that then folks took over, shut down the debtors' court. The gentry pulled the wire, told their men to open fire and restore the rule of their estate. But as the night descended and the battle ended, the soldiers had all fled behind a gate. They chanted cheese and bread, and our children must be fed. In the days when Wales rose against the crown, they chanted cheese and bread, a bloody loaf above their heads, when the red flag flew in Merthyr town. The message went out east and west, put the gentry to the test. The cavalry was ambushed and turned back after so long on defense. The time had come now whence the workers were the ones on the attack. They chanted cheese and bread, and our children must be fed. In the days when Wales rose against the crown, they chanted cheese and bread, a bloody loaf above their heads, when the red flag flew in Merthyr town. The crown sent soldiers by the score until order was restored. Then came Dick Pendarin's execution, another martyr for the cause. 'Twas meant to give us pause the next time people call for revolution. They chanted cheese and bread, and our children must be fed. In the days when Wales rose against the crown, they chanted cheese and bread, a bloody loaf above their heads, when the red flag flew in Merthyr town. When the red flag, it flew in Merthyr town.